Hey everyone, Darkpaw here, and welcome back to Game Destroyers TV. So, we're back with another Farmer's Almanac, and I hear yous all are following me, screaming, "Wait, this isn't stopping back." No, it's not. I ran into a major issue with stopping back. I was getting ready to record, got everything set up, get started recording, and I tried to do a mission field. And I was getting a mission error saying, get back in the field, even though I was in the field. So I tried a different field, same error. Tried several times, no luck. So I reached out to the map creator, didn't get an answer back from them. And also, I tried reaching out to the community, but no one was able to help me. So, instead, we are going to be playing on Lawfolds. Now, that is a nice map. It does start us off with a few fields. We get two without crop, three that are growing, three that are ready, and we also get a large grass pasture as well. And there's plenty of mission fields to keep us busy in between. So, it's not too bad that way. Plus, we get quite a bit of starting equipment on this map. We've got the combine in here with two different heads, which is really nice. We have in here the cedar. Yeah, I think that is the cedar. Oh no, it's the potato picker. Idiot. Potato and beets and whatnot. Why did I think that was the cedar there for a second? Over here we have the harrows and cedars and whatnot, the plow. We get a little JCB tucked into the corner here. What else do we get? Another cedar, a couple of tractors, fertilizer. We get a beast of a tractor in here. We actually get quite a bit of room round about. A couple of trailers. I seem to climb up onto that trailer there for a second. A couple of tankers. For slurry eventually once we get cattle. So yeah, we get quite a good setup to start with. We also got a pickup truck lurking over there. I think that's everything. Let me just check, make sure I'm not missing anything. Oh, no, we got more tractor. We got a tractor, liquid fertilizer. Oh yeah, we also got a baler, a cutter, and a windrower as well. So that's handy. We basically got everything we need to start with. We're not going to have to hire equipment. We even got silage. Sorry, windrower. It was a tedder back there. Silage trailer. So yeah. Plenty of equipment. And well, we're going to start off again. We're going to be doing some harvesting. So we've got a couple of fields that are ready. A canola field, a barley, and a wheat field. Sound familiar? Well, let's see now. I believe that field there, I think it's 33. Let me check. Just make sure we're going to the right fields. And, oh, wrong button. Grow, yeah. 33, 31, and 29 are all ready for harvest right now. So, we're not too bad. So, 33 is down there, 31's right here. I may as well do 31 to start with, I think. Gonna open the gate. And we shall get our combine out. That was loud. Get the header hooked up and bring it out of the shed. I do intend to work to get towards getting animals, so we're going to keep our bales from this operation. And we'll have to move them over to whatever field where the cattle field farm where the cattle is. But that's not a problem. Hang on, let me. There we go. I was deafening myself with my headphones. Nice. I like Lawfolds. It does have these good headlands around about for allowing the combines to be able to turn and whatnot. Well, all the machinery to be able to turn and make its operation. So, let's get started. Unfold combine. So, to make up for this, I am going to do several episodes of this back to back. So there won't be any map reviews for a few days. But we will get back to where we were. We can call this season 2. I'll have to bring a tractor and trailer over here just shortly to gather up what we get, because that's quite a large field. That's one thing, Lawfolds has decent sized fields. Just work our way along. Back and forwards. I don't need to cut a headland because I have a decent one already, so just a case of making our turns at the end. And I've got it set to real time. I prefer to play in real time the majority of the time anyway. It's a bit tight. Actually, I may cut a headland along the back edge here. Now that I think about it, it's a little tighter on the back edge here. So, that's not a problem. There we go. Back into it. Just that it's a little tight to that fence. And that is one thing about Lawfolds, the fences are solid. You cannot drive through them. This was the map I found just after starting our series on Staff and Back. And I did say if I hadn't been doing Staff and Back, I'd have used this map. So, there you go. Crazy things happening. And we end up using the map. I'm just going to fold around the edge here. Actually got a nice curve to it, so it's not really going to cause us a problem. Make our way around. Whoa, are we? Wow, we are full already. Okay, so I'm gonna have to jump over into one of our tractors. This guy'll do, I think. And bring a trailer up. Wow. That was fast. I was not expecting that to happen so quickly. Okay, open cover. There's probably going to be a couple of episodes just here getting this field cleared. Alone then, because this is a lot, there's gonna be a lot to clear this all. I may actually get another tractor and set it up on the bottom edge of the field so that we can dump into it down there as well. Wow. Do not like that climb. Slowed way down. Okay. In fact, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to get another tractor in a second. This one will do. And we'll get the other trailer hooked up. Which is... trying to remember where everything is on the farm. It's on round. So it is. There it is. This allows us to have 2 points of dumping. Because I think we're going to have a lot of stuff. Coming off of this field, which means we're gonna make some monies. And that's not the biggest field I own either, that's the thing. Okay, so I'll set up like about here. Jump over to the combine. Now this is, as I say, wrong button. A no money cheat playthrough. This is a legitimate playthrough. We are not going to use any sort of money cheat at all. If I want money, I have to earn it. And it'll be nice and easy that way. Now the goal is to own the entire map, eventually. And not only own it, actually be cropping it, so... as the game progresses, I will definitely be looking into course play. So that we can... have AI doing some of the work. There we go. Damn, this combine is probably going to be the first thing we're going to have to upgrade. It does not have a large tank in it at all. We'd be lucky if we actually make it down to that other trailer the way that he's going. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to keep following the same route around the field. Basically, I'm just going to keep rotating around the field this time. And then when we use the windrow, I put it into neat rows for baling. Should get quite a few bales out of this field. That's one thing for certain. I believe that's, yeah, that's the pig farm there. So... we definitely have pigs on hand. The cattle farm is on the one of the other two farms, and so is the sheep farm. So if we want to do cattle first, which is what I'm thinking, we're going to need to brain just shut down. What was I going to say? We're going to need to move the bales, that's what it was. Move the bales to the other farm. Well, we can manage, yeah, we can cover that hurdle when it comes. Okay, so what we're gonna do is go a bit beyond this trailer. Back her in. And make her deposit. Nice. I fill these two trailers, we're gonna have quite a bit of produce to take and sell, which is gonna be good. Money, money, money. There we go. And back at it. It's a case of running the lines. Oh yeah, this is gonna get be a big field just on its own, just a lot of bales. Okay. Because there's a sharp corner, the way I took it before, just got a chain back up there and just go straight into it again. Wow. Hardly made a dent in the field. Crazy. You'd think stepping back, the first field we've done just didn't even fill a trailer. Here we've already half filled two trailers, I believe. So, not bad. Not bad at all. Just keep climbing up the hill here. Very nice. Make our turn. I know I kind of bubbled that, but it doesn't matter. What we'll do is, we'll go past this trailer a little bit, and then we'll back up to the trailer and offload. Wow. Looks like we even make it to the trailer. We're 87% full already. Good God. I don't think we're gonna make the trailer. We didn't. Good God, that is crazy. So I've gotta drive around here, offload our stuff. Stop rolling. That's going to be one full trailer. When we're done. Very nice. It may hold a bit more after this. Yeah, it'll hold some more. It's not fully filled yet. So now we've got to back all the way back up round to where we were cutting. Get back online. Turn our cutting head back on and off we go. Keep rolling. We're a bit wide on that turn, but that'll be okay. Back down the field we go. Will we reach the other trailer? Taking all bets right now. Jeez, can't believe we've only making our second cut round the field, and gonna have nearly filled two whole trailers. That's crazy. Let's see now. Have to work out what we need to keep for what. We definitely need to keep hay, we need to get silage, and we need to get grass. It's gonna be a lot of work just to get set up for the cows. Okay, we're doing okay. Come round here. Once again, I'll go out past this trailer just a little bit, and then we'll back up onto the trailer and offload. I'm doing pretty well. Oh, 21 minutes in, okay. So I'll offload and I'll finish the episode up once we've put the stuff into this trailer. I'm trying to keep the episodes about 20 minutes. I don't want to make them too long for you guys. Oh, don't unload there. Offload into the trailer. That is a lot of grain. This trailer is filling up fast. Very fast. Okay. That trailer is full. So, I will be back again tomorrow with another episode. And until then, everyone, stay safe.